this hard, but we're already past that phase. This is a brand new start, and I think I deserve some praise for the way that I am. Despite having overdosed and ended up comatose, I don't give a damn. I've let my emotions go, fuck the air, a sober home. We're alright.